When it comes to meeting a dog for the first time, we're going to show you what most people do, and I don't recommend it, and that's stop at a distance and kind of very hesitantly reach out like this or come over the top and touch them on the head. You're showing that you're timid and you're